Hunt a Plesioth. Splash damage, solo village quest. Starting us at camp. Strange that the game should be so... Actually, we're going to take a shortcut. We're going to go straight over to Area 9. You know what I forgot to bring again? Frogs. That's what I forgot to bring. I doubt he's in 5. He's hanging out by the entrance again. That's where he was last time. Oh, hey, cutscene! This is probably the Plesioth Ecology cutscene. I'm gonna nom you! See it? Don't you take the frog. Frog ain't for you. Stop it. I don't think he's coming. Yeah, he went back. God dang it. Later, Carpenter. Although, I think maybe I should save it. Let's save it, actually. Okay. We'll save it until we're on land. Oh, hi. Boy, you got over here quick. I can't move. Freaking neck was in the way. Definitely tail range. Whoa! Okay, alright, so that's got some range on it as well. Guys, don't group up. We've been over this. We've been over this a million times. Don't group up. Better be a heel, Cha-Cha. Okay, I didn't think that was actually gonna hit. So another one just pinned out there? Nope. Okay. It's fine. I feel this is going much better than my last attempt. As I recall, when I was doing this with Orbo, like, I just got completely wasted by Plesioth for a little bit. Are you eating something? You are eating. Damn it. Firing my laser! Let's get up here. I wonder if I can coax him with a frog. Depends. How badly does he want it?
Oh.
Bah. Well, I know I didn't catch anything. Boy, I wish I could have canceled out of that faster. Glad it didn't hit, though. Thank you. Oh, yeah. Broke his face. Broke his face. Ow. Camera didn't turn the way I wanted it to. Giant tail. His hitbox used to be so broken back in the days of Freedom Unite. Like, those of you who are new to the series, Plesioth was the most hated monster back in the day. Because his hitbox just, like, took up everywhere. You could be, like, you know, a solid 5 yards out from his hitbox, from, like, you know, his actual model, and you would still get hit. Oh no! I have to remember how to fight you. Fantastic. Tail? Nope! That hip check. That would have totally taken me out back in the day. We need to get going. Oof. Oh, nice timing, Cha-Cha. Thanks for that. Little asshole. I recognize, actually, thinking about it, that he probably would have hit me anyways. Over there. Run on home. Man, he can really move. and we're going back on land. Alright. He's angry. Dip. Oh. Oh no. No, 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 no. Stop it with the lasers, man. No, wrong way. Oh, that's right. That's what I was supposed to wait for. I was supposed to wait for him to be exhausted. That way paralysis would have lasted longer. I forgot how to play. What's up, Egress? It does get compared to Dark Souls fairly often. Primarily due to the way that combat works, where... Are you not leaving? You're leaving. Not leaving. You're leaving. Not leaving. You're splashing around. I don't know what you're up to, Kuzioth. Coming towards me. Give me a break. Did you confuse yourself? You are the worst Plesioth ever. He's throwing a temper tantrum because he's not in the water. I don't know what he's doing. Look at him! Plesioth, what's wrong? Talk to us. You need to open up to us. We care about you, Plesioth. Clearly something is bothering you. Do it! Oh, god damn it. Alright. I can stop making fun of you now, I guess. Oh, sweet! Are we gonna keep this to under half an hour? I think we are. Later, I'm being such a drama queen. He should move by the time we get there. Yamba, come on, man. It's just you, Cha-Cha? Oh, there he is. Okay, good. He moved away. So, as I was saying, the comparison to Dark Souls. The thing about Monster Hunter and Dark Souls combat that a lot of other action games don't do is when you make an attack or make a movement choice, you're kind of resigned to that choice for a little bit. So there's a lot more thought and planning that goes into combat in games like Monster Hunter and Dark Souls, which is why the two are compared on a somewhat regular basis, although they don't actually play out the same way at all. They both have learning curves. My god, they both have learning curves. I would say that Monster Hunter's learning curve is a lot easier, though. Like, Demon's Souls just kind of started off punishing. I can't actually speak for Dark Souls or Dark Souls 2. I don't play Demon's Souls. Demon's Souls started off punishing as hell. Monster Hunter at least waits until you get to your first river before it takes the game off. Well, go rest. I promise. I'll leave you alone. Ow. Well, now I'm not going to. I was going to let you get some shut-eye. Hell. Gorgeous. This is one of the few arc shots that actually seems to really do okay in the water. Stay there. Ow. Want to not stand right on me? We've spoken about this. Got him. That actually went much, much smoother than I thought it was going to. We'll take it. We'll take this one. Orbo! How's it going? I was actually kind of hoping you'd be on. I'm up for hunts, if you're up for hunts, Sir Orbo. Thank you. get anything good? Fangs.
Armor sphere.
Finn.